When will GameStop go out of business, and why would they shut down? Remember when GameStop used to be like in every mall, and people used to go in and buy games? Well, even though it's closing their stores up until 2021, there are still over 5,000 GameStop locations, and based on that alone, they're not going anywhere anytime soon. Now, why is GameStop dying in the first place? Well, it all has to do with the future of gaming, which is digital. This really is a problem because even the new PS5 has an only digital version, which I think most people would go for because of the $100 price difference. But though GameStop has other services it offers, the main thing it sells are physical copies, and until everyone switches to downloading games, GameStop will be a big part of selling games physically. Thing is, they have to act fast, because in 2019 alone, they lost $470 million in revenue from the previous year. In 2020, they're still closing down stores, and who knows how many more they will close down due to COVID. Although everyone knows that GameStop is losing popularity, there isn't a clear answer on how long it has until it closes down for good. But here are some things they can change to help keep GameStop running. One is to let people know about their online presence. If the future is only digital, they would have to build on their website more. Right now, they definitely can't compete with, let's say, Sony's website on selling the PlayStation, because why get it at GameStop when you can just order it directly from the company who made the console? Now, I will talk about some things that are holding GameStop up, and first, it's just old games. You can do things in person, like bring in a broken Xbox, and they will let you trade it in, which obviously you can't really do anywhere else or online. Another thing holding it is that you can often get sales on physical games that you might not digitally. This is especially good if you don't have Steam, which have good sales, but is only on PC. It can also change in stores, like it can focus more on in-person gaming, since they can't catch up to things virtually. It can still take control of customers who want to try out games in person before buying them. They have to get more involved in the gaming community one way or another, and that can propel them to not go out of business. All in all, GameStop would still be fine, even with all the digital game services out there. It's still the biggest physical game seller, and it has multiple services, not just physical games. Out of the 5,000 stores, around 400 closed down in 2020, and of course more from COVID, but they still have so many stores after 2020, it still has a chance to stay afloat or maybe even go up in sales. Nah, I'm just playing. But yeah, what do you think about this topic? If you want to learn more about gaming, or you just want to know more about games, subscribe. I post videos weekly, and you'll be missing out on a ton of things you might want to know about gaming. Thanks for watching, and let's have a discussion about this in the comments below.